sobre David. Shit. Special Forces.
Sorry, pal. You have to stay.
I think I found that perfect play. Just got to park it in Philly's hangar. Clara, think I'm coming up on a tobacco packing plant.
There could be something useful for us there. See if you can find a computer on site. Might have some good intel for us.
Coño, what am I? Your IT technician now?
Yeah, that's right. Danny Rojas, IT guerrilla. Suerte.
Hiro! Hola?
Mm.
Oye, Dani.
Let's ride.
Here she is. And you can't even see the bullet holes.
Thank you.
You have to walk, Wapo.
You're here.
Oh, shit!
Special forces, of course.
Got to be careful here.
I'm good.
I think I found the perfect plane. Just got to park it in Philly's hangar.
It's beautiful, Hiro. Time to walk the Philly magic. I'll see you back at camp.
Danny, we need you back at camp.
What's going on?
We need to figure out next steps.
I'm on it. See you soon, Espada.
Danny, we've picked up some intelligence on Jose. I think he's starting to crack.
So things are going to get crazier. Just what I need.
Just keep up the pressure.
I'm heading back to the Monteros farm now. See what I can do.
There's always something to do on a farm, Danny.
Nice try, Clara. But you're a city kid, like me.
Oye, Danny. Good to see you, Danny.
niño.
Hey, look, it's Danny.
Fucking exhausted.
Oye, Danny. Feels like this camp will never be finished.
Yeah? What?
So what's our next move, Espada?
You got any ideas?
You're not listening! You're not listening!
Shut your mouth!
We have to hit Jose's tabaco.
Had enough out of you, Singao.
You just gonna let this happen?
Long time coming, Danny.
Montero Justicia.
Stop!
Your brother's a traitor.
Si. And he'll spend the rest of his life making up for it. You ready to look in the mirror and admit your mistakes?
You first, Camila.
Fine. I voted for Castillo. I didn't want to, but Vivido was going to make us rich, wasn't it? Mierda, I doubted you. All of you. I blamed you for not being guerrillas. But Papa was right. To get faith, you got to give it.
If you want to... If you want, Jose, you have to think big. Hit him where it hurts. His tobacco fields.
We dried out already.
No, all of his fields at once. Draw his soldiers out, leave him open.
That's smart.
Well, lucky for us, Philly plans ahead. Me and the hero got you covered.
Good. We divide our forces. Targeted strikes, checkpoints, guard posts, everything. In and out. And then we hit that airbase hard. Now what the fuck are we still doing here? Dale! Y haranos hasta el final, Roberto. Hasta el final.
Napalm Nino, Metal Bird, Hellfire, and the Hope of the West, all in one.
So you've flown this?
No, never. I'm afraid of heights. But I'll be the wind beneath your belly. Moral support while you rip Jose a new one. Oh, Hiro, Hiro. You're gonna need my soundtrack. Philly magic, babe.
Okay, Philly, let's see what you got.
Philly magic, baby.
Fucking Philly.
Guerrillas, you ready? I want to hear you.
Sanchez, ready.
Torres, I'm here.
Napalm Nino, all good up here.
Serrano, ready.
Ortega. Let's fucking go!
We draw out Jose's forces and leave the airbase open. Then we hit him with everything we got. Let's kick some ass!
La luna pasaba cerquita del mar, la arena plateada cubierta de sal. Sentada en la orilla mojaba mis pies, pensando en tu boca, pensando en tu piel.
¡Eso, eso! You are one with Napalm Nino!
Feel
the rhythm,
hero.
Feel it.
Shit, Philly.
Manténlo prendido. Y no lo dejes apagar.
You're a fucking genius. Yeah, Philly. 필리, bad news. 내밤 니뇨 is gone. Sorry, Siri.
Ah, bueno. He serves us well. Just keep lighting that chili tobacco on fire any way you can.
Come on!
takes care of the Viviro. And you're...
Grabbing a ride.
Here's your ride. Ignore that scratch. Wasn't me.
Gracias.
Espada, you okay?
Si. Now get your ass over here.
On my way. Almost there. Where's our tiny general?
One of our guerrillas said he spotted him in the control tower.
Okay. Heading there now. It's not here.
Coño, you sure? Little come mierda could be hiding in some tight places.
No, he's...
1 million if you kill her. 2 million!
Got on cigarettes. How you could have find this out here?
And Don loves me. He'll send this army to rape and murder every one of you fucking Monteros for this!
I don't see no Anton. Or your true Yaren friends.
You know, my papa gave me this blade when I was 7. Told me how to throw it, how to kill with it.
You look just like him. Tell me, is there enough of him left to bury?
But this blade doesn't really say Yara's might, does it? You took my land. You took my papa. And now it's time to give.
Nos vemos, Napoleón el Pequeño.
Not like I remember it. Ale's gone. Again.
That's his choice.
And Papa? Did he get a choice? Did he get to see us win something?
You never would have won anything if he was still here.
How the fuck would the Queen of Libertad know?
I know he was never going to give you the farm, Camila. Or the camp. But look what you achieved. Espada, you are what the camp needed. You are what Libertad needs. You are the one to help us take down Castillo.
She's not wrong, Espada. There's no future for the West without help.
And there's no future for Libertad without the West. Moteros don't shake. We drink. To the Montero.
To the future.
You want to confess? Confess.
Why are we here? You never even liked Jose.
Why?
He was an asshole.
Why?
He was weak.
Mi papa had a saying. God gives victory to the lions.
Sounds religious.
Mi papa loved Jesus. He would always say, Jesus would make an amazing Yanin Presidente. Mi Anton, always remember, Jesus was both the lion and the lamb. Rule with strength, but understand suffering.
You believe that?
After he was murdered, your grandmother and I were left to survive alone.
She would always remind me of my father's obsession with that verse. She hated it.
Why?
Because he had it all wrong. Be the lion and the lamb? No. She would say, Anton, there are lions and there are lambs. Rule or be ruled. A Castillo must be a lion. For Yara is full of lambs.
You don't talk about her.
She was always strong, smart, powerful, but a woman in Yara. And in those days, she had the wrong skin to lead. Mi papa was a lamb.
Jose is a lamb.
You want to know why we're here? You are a lion. And we eat the fucking lambs.
Freedom, but we need to build momentum or the revolution will fail. Maximus Matanzas and the legends are out there and they need your help.
I hear you. Thanks, Clara.
It'll be easy to sell a trip. To a dino park.
Shit. I like your style, Kiria.
Ah, sí.
Oye, Clara, I'm on my way to Valle de Oro.
Good. I hope you find Maximus Matanzas.
How do you know them, anyway?
Talia and I led the first protests against Castillo, while Paolo mobilized the dissidents. We lost contact after the Esperanza riots.
I saw those riots. A lot of people got hurt.
When you hit Castillo, hit Diego.
Put it away, Singao.
No more!
El Presidente is negotiating a deal with the Yankees.
So?
So.
Been here for 100 years.
Hey! Maximus Matanzas!
They wanted others to follow. Clara, Maximus Matanzas was definitely at the fort. There's signs of a gunfight and shit thrown everywhere.
That sounds like them. Can you pick up their trail?
See? They won't be hard to track.
That's what I'm worried about. Rapido, Danny.
Squatter. Looks like you were in the wrong place at the wrong time. Try to run with that, idiotas.
Gracias.
Yeah. Music. Must be Maximus Matanzas. Cojone. I'm not the first to find him. Okay. Gabinga. Hope I'm not too late. Oye, Clara. Think I found Maximus Matanzas' hiding spot. But Castillo's soldados got here first. Looks like...
Hey, whatever it takes.
Medic.
Maxima Matanzas.
That's the last of them. Okay, okay. I'm coming.
You gonna cut me down or what, carajo? Ping!
You must be Talia.
Move.
What the fuck?
Hey, you think I could keep this? No? Yes? Hey, man! You just saved Maximus Matanzas, the most blessed motherfucking group in Yara. Well, I would have done it myself personally, but, you know, I couldn't stop crying.
Get out of my way.
I'm Bicho, man. I'm from Mexico.
Get me the fuck out of here. I know you can hear me.
If I let you out, you're gonna behave?
Mi amor.
Fuck, Natalia.
Oh, I thought you wanted to hide like a pussy-ass bitch.
You want to die before we get to America?
Oh, big man, Paolo. So a real man takes care of his chica by hiding her in a stank-ass swamp.
Fucking puta.
Coño.
Oh, that's just foreplay.
Okay, okay. You guys ever heard of Libertad? Clara Garcia sent me.
Shh. We were Libertad before Libertad. Who do you think dragged Clara to her first protest when she wanted to live in a fucking library?
I don't care.
Clara knows her boring-ass speeches won't convince Yarns to join Libertad. She needs her voice.
Don't worry. Talia's full of shit, and so are you.
Welcome to Camp Maximus.
They're animals.
Everybody! Soldados are gone! Come on out!
Oye, Clara. Good news. Maximus Matanzas is safe, and they've actually got a decent camp here. Bad news. They don't give a shit about Libertad.
Give it time, Danny. They've been through a lot. We can't beat Castillo without Talia's voice and Paolo's discipline. You just need to help them find it.
Okay, Clara. Gonna trust you know what the hell you're getting me into.
You got this.
If she thinks she can march in here and tell us what to do, se puede sentar a comer mierda.
Let's see what they have to offer first. They sent this Danny person to help us.
I don't need Libertad or Clara Garcia's help.
We live in a swamp. We need all the help we can get. I want to live in a city again with my wife and not worry about being thrown in jail.
You're still full of shit.
A lot more people here than I thought. Are they musicians too?
Talia collects dreamers dumb enough to pick fights with Anton's Ministry of Culture. I just make sure they aim the barrel away from the face.
Thought I was the only dropout.
Papa was a drill instructor. Family's 5th-gen army until me.
What happened?
Expelled. When Papa found out I turned from his favorite daughter into a freak. His words.
Shit.
Just trans in the military, compay. I was lucky. Talia caught me trying to steal her gear, but instead of turning me in, she gave me a deck.
Libertad can help all of you here.
Libertad? When Castillo won, we left riots with Clara. And what did it get us?
Clara runs off to play guerrilla, Talia gets thrown into Maria Marquesa's bullshit academy, and I have to take a big fucking debt to get her out.
From who?
Bembe, black market smuggler. Once he's paid off, Talia and I are off this fucking rock.
Let me take some debt, Paolo.
I don't do handouts.
Okay.
Why'd you leave the military?
Punched my drill instructor in the throat.
I'm not a morning person.
Segunda, me han metido en la church.
You need something?
Haven't seen you before.
I know Paolo's got a lot going on with the cat, but we need all hands on deck.
I need a ride.
Hola, this will get you where you're going.
Toques mi pelo.
Now you want to talk to me?
No, I want to see you. Meet me at the Zubala Batidora, the ride that whips you around.
Look, yeah, this is some kind of fucked up day.
Just get that ass over here. And don't tell Paolo. Drag me back to that fucking swamp.
Truck, mia.
Thank you. Clara. I need to help Paolo pay off a debt to some black market smuggler named Bembe.
Do whatever it takes, Danny. If Paolo was able to build that camp on the run, imagine what he could do for Libertad when he decides to fight.
Understood, Clara.
What you get.
Bembe,
I know a city when I see one.
What is wrong with Ola, asshole?
Try to fuck me, Danny Rojas. I sell your organs to the Yankees.
And I know if I shoot you, Palo's death disappears.
No, you have rules. You might kill, but you're no killer.
Mierda, you got me. So what does that make you?
I kill guerrillas. I also kill soldiers. It's just business.
Easy to pretend you're not picking sides.
My father was a guerrilla in 67. After La Revolución, he put on a crisp military uniform. 3 years later, to his surprise, a fresh new Revolución with fresh new guerrillas. They thank him with a bullet to the skull, buried in the same crisp uniform. Are you ready for your uniform, Rojas?
Goes both ways.
How's that?
You were just dressed like a priest.
I like you, Danny Rojas. We can do business.
Fucking Bembe.
Orgullo del Toro rum is overpriced. But it's top quality.
Okay, Rojas. No, I need you to pick up my key from my business partners.
Where are they?
At the hotel. My associates are named Dimitri and Vasily. They're Russian and they're twins. I'll make it easy inside the picture.
You're too kind.
They say kindness is the lowest form of manipulation. This is a simple job, Rojas. Get me my key and Paolo will thank you.
I don't want Paolo's thanks. I want Paolo's debt cleared.
We all do, Rojas. Me most of all.
Right. I'll get you this key. But then you and Paolo are square. Understand?
Love you, Rojas. Bye-bye.
Eso no.
Rojas. I thought you should know that there might be some soldiers at the hotel.
Might be.
Hey, I'm just trying to help you.
You don't help people, Bembe. You use them.
I'll take that as a thank you.
Sniper. I see a Russian. But is it Dmitry or Vasily? Adios. Are you Dmitry or Vasily?
Dmitry, who the fuck are you?
Bembe sent me. Where's the key?
So that's what this is about. Bembe fucked us good. First he sends military, then he sends you!
I don't work for Bembe. I'm just here for the key.
My brother has the key. The soldiers drowned him like a dog, but he didn't once beg for his life. He died in that fancy pool like a man. My Vasily.
Gracias. I'm sorry about your brother.
I'm getting out of Yara. You should too before Bembe stabs you in the back.
Idiota, Kusok! I never should have come to this godforsaken country!
Bembe! You fucking hijo de puta!
So you got my key?
Si. I found it on your dead Russian friend.
Now, Rojas. The key opens a safe at Via Judia Hotel. I need the black book inside.
What's in that book?
For you? Paolo's freedom.
You're okay!
I know Paolo's got a lot going on with the camp, but we...
need all hands on deck.
Stay strong.
Hola.
Hi. Looks like they helped out. And what a surprise. The army is here. Bembe, I'm at the hotel. And so is the army. But I think you already knew that.
It's the delicious little surprises that make life worth living.
Save me your bullshit. Let me guess. You want me to take them out?
You see? This is why I like you, Rojas. Don't kill the soldiers for me. Do it for Paolo.
It could be anywhere.
Safe in the restaurant.
I will find you.
This for a book. Now to clear the area of soldados. Bembe, it's done. I got your book.
Muy bien, Rojas. I can see why Clara has so much faith in you. You are such a good little gopher.
Is that what you think I am?
Prove me wrong.
I don't have to prove anything to you. Tell me where to meet you.
I'm across the north bridge of the hotel.
All this for a book.
Yeah, shipments this week, 50 by Monsanto. ¿Qué tal, Rojas? Thank you for securing my new port.
Thought you wanted a book from the safe.
Can the man have both? Of course, the Yahudia Hotel is the real prize jewel. It's the best smuggling port on the South Coast.
You just needed someone to clear out the competition.
The Russians make good money from this place. And with this book of corrupt officials in their pay, that money will now flow to me. We are done here. But you and I still have business to do, Rojas. You've paid off some of Paolo's debt, but not all. Don't worry, I have more work for you. Time to pay off some debt. Ha ha ha!